So the number one cause of stress is overthinking. By far. It'll stress you out. Just thinking, 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 thinking. You have to let that go. Stop doing it. The second most stressful situation is probably attachments. You gotta understand that emotions, feelings, people, scenery, it all goes. Nothing stays. Nothing is permanent. Care how many times you heard, forever. I got always and forever tattooed on my chest, and there ain't no forever, man. Everything comes to an end. So don't be attached to anything. So when it goes, you're fine with it. Stop thinking. If you can fix it, then fix it. If you can't, then why worry about it? It is what it is mentality. You gotta have it. This is just what happens when I don't take my Xanax, man. Get all fidgety and insomnia kicks in. And probably gonna get 500 comments and I'm whispering. It's fucking 1:30 in the morning in my backyard. Can't really yell. Neighbors already probably think I'm alone. But I was dealing with a lot of stress, and that's why I'm talking to you about it, because I figured it out. Stop overthinking, and everything you're attached to, cut it loose. If it's there, it's there. If it's not, it's not. That goes for everything, You're attached to your car, you can't be, man. Your spouse, your boyfriend, girlfriend, whatever, can't be. They're not gonna be there forever. Say they are, but they won't. The people you swear will never do you dirty. They do. And then they blame you. You made me do this. It's your fault. Nobody ever looks in the mirror. I look in the mirror and that demon is still the saint that he portrays, Get that evil out of your head. Being alone is a you learn a lot. You realize you don't need nobody. I used to need someone to sleep next to, someone to wake up with, someone. I don't need or want any of that. It's just, it's not for me. I did it, tried, didn't work out. Not doing it again. So wrap on that. What the hell was I talking about? Oh, overthinking and attachments, man. That's what you gotta work on. Soon as a bad thought pops up in your head, bam, change that. Don't let it fester. You are what you create. You are what you think. And pretending to be a gangster and getting, you know, gangsters are gonna get you 25 to life. That's what gangsters get. There ain't no more doing dirt, man. It's over. There's cameras, there's videos, there's just... Don't do it, man. You're gonna do time. Or leave your cell phone at home. Go alone. It's the only way I would do it. Be a long night. Stop overthinking. Get rid of your attachments. Los vemos, man.